in the moral government of the world, and therefore in the supremacy of the moral law, the law of truth and love. Exercise of faith will be the station where there is a clear determination, summarily, to reject all that is contrary to truth and love.